What's going on, you guys? Welcome to a GTA commentary. This time we're gonna do single player. I'm just kidding. Hold on. Let's see. Wonder which lobby we should go into today. I guess I was in an aim assisted lobby last. Let's stay in aim assisted this time. Try something fun today. What's going on, you guys? How have you been? Huh? How's you been? It's been a while since we talked, and I know a lot of you guys come to my channel for Squeaker Squad, Louis vs. the World, or the GTA funny videos that my friends and I come up with, but I've been pretty busy, and I don't really like talking about things I do outside of YouTube, but I've been busy, but I promise that I'll get back into regular uploads and stuff. And for those of you who are new, this is like one of those, for my viewers, I tell them that you don't have to watch these commentaries, like, at all. Really, this is kind of something you have when you're doing your homework, or you're on break or something, or you're working, but you don't listen to music, you listen to weird people like me talk about video games, or over video games and stuff. But that's what makes us close, is that we share video games, we like video games. I mean, unless you put in like some weird porn and this popped up, that's a little awkward. You either found this video typing in GTA commentary, because I'm not someone that spams my tags or descriptions with things you wouldn't normally find, and keep it legit, right? I'm not like the scum of YouTube. But please, smack and jump kick that like button for me. Pound it like with your fist. Put a boxing glove and a horseshoe. Oh shit! I forgot. Oh dang, yo, what's up? I forgot that I had game chat on. Hey, what's going on, dude? Said my name and then got awfully quiet. All right, so this is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna grab this high priority vehicle. We're gonna, I think we did this last time. We did this last time. And a fan shot me. He's like, oh, dude, can't believe. Plow! I was like, okay. That's why, like, we can't just say hello, because gotta play defensive. Everyone just wants to kill me, or someone that's associated with me. So let's do this. Yeah, what's up? Whoa. Nothing much, man. Not at this moment, but thanks for asking. Appreciate it. Thanks, man. I've been pretty busy, so I haven't been uploading regularly or my normal things. Well, I'm going to dead end, but I'm gonna get back into it. Just had some things I had to take care of. Hi. Thanks! My name's Louie. I'm one of those nerdy dudes that upload stuff to YouTube. Yeah? Usually, well, it has been for a couple of years now. It's been that way for a while. Ah! Thanks, dude, thanks. You can shoot me if you want to shoot me, I mean. But thanks. How old are you? I'm just curious. Cool. I should have guessed. We should have all played a guessing game. You like this game a lot? What's your favorite thing to do in this game? Wow, thanks. Fast aiming. Yes, someone's echoing pretty crazy. Yo, what's up? I think I'm pretty real. I feel real. Man, I got mercenaries after me and stuff. Oh, okay. Okay, FSU. That's how we're gonna play? Is that what we're gonna play? Alright. This is what I wanted, actually. I'll try my best. Dude, just waiting for this. There we go. You guys are nice. Killing him. All right, well, there's a fat banana. What's a bounty? I'm gonna try to get that bounty. Oh, that echo was harsh. I don't know either. All right. You guys, I will be back, possibly. Go check out another lobby, but it was nice running into you guys. See you guys later. Peace out, you guys. Have a nice night or morning. Oh, okay. Well, thank you for that. I appreciate that. All right. Well. Alright, I'm gonna turn the chat off. Sorry you guys for that. It was surprising that they were pretty loud. But I just wanted to get that vehicle and guy killed me, shot me in the face. And it's cool. I'm not playing mean. I wanted to be the one to kill him, but the dude who sent the mercenaries after me ended up killing him, so I don't know if he did that because the dude had a bounty that he put on him or he just wanted to help me out, but we'll just think that he tried to help me out so that it sounds better. I upgraded my internet connection and I'm having problems like signing up or signing into my account. Like it takes forever and look how long it loads. Oh, there we go. Okay, hold on. Gotta change the chat. Give me a second. Here we go. No one. All right. Let's do something fun. Alright. Thanks. Lady just complimented my car. What we're going to do... Why should I just put my money away first, actually? I'm like doing rookie things, keeping my money out here and... It's weird! I hear a chopper. Uh-oh. Let's find out what's happening in this lobby. There's like two dudes that are over here. Cops are after them. Let's just see what they're doing. We're gonna spy on people. Oh, I hear explosions happening over here. We're putting ourselves at risk too, because these dudes probably don't care. Dude's minding his own business, probably eating some food. This guy's trying to hit me. Oh, okay. Dude, these are like the dicks of GTA. Who was that? And one swab. Let's go fuck with this guy. This guy wants to be a punk. What do you want to do? Oh, you want to be a punk? Oh yeah. This guy wants. Alright, so this is what we're gonna do, alright? I'm gonna show you what it's like. I guess to upload on YouTube and join public lobbies, people start shooting at you and being dodos like that guy. Look at that. What is that all about? They follow you around and shoot at you, honk their horns, and it's like, send me a text message if you want to be friends. Just start shooting at me. Following me all weird because I don't know if I can trust you. This guy's shooting at us. It's kind of funny. These are levels. They're capable of doing some damage. Especially in a aim-assisted lobby. Let's go follow them. Just funny to see how people act. You don't want to follow the exact same path that they're on because you never know if they have sticky bombs on the road. So you're gonna follow them. Yep, I'm hearing explosions. I'm gonna follow them, not too closely. I hear a jet. We're about to get wrecked right now. If he ends up wanting to fight us. That Just Do It guy stopped to send this message. You play a Vanoss. Rigged. Rigged. I do play with Vanoss from time to time. We're actually fighting, so we're not playing with each other for a while. He wanted some pickles, and I didn't want pickles, so I'm just kidding. What a stupid story. This guy who shot at us, he probably is playing defensive. I mean, he didn't come after us, so we'll let him go. We won't start anything with this dude. But this lobby is, it's like, oh no, they're doing their own thing. It's not the greatest ever. So what we're gonna do is find another lobby. Maybe we're gonna hop lobbies. I do this from time to time. Wanted to do some exciting things, but instead, see, this is why I tell you guys to not watch this series, because it's better to just listen. If you like listening to some dummy talk, I'm like the best person to listen to in terms of that. Oh wait, I left off, speaking of dummies, of what was it, like YouTube tags and all that stuff, and asking you guys to like the video. So I'm sitting here with my hands crossed, or my fingers crossed, hoping that you like the video, because for real, if you like the video, this took me like 77 hours to edit, and man, you don't understand, it's a lot of hard work to sit in front of my TV and put a video into editing with some editing software and then render it out and upload to YouTube. So please don't forget to wear some steel toe boots and stomp on that like button. I'm just kidding, dude. Don't do that. If you guys liked the video, thanks. Like, I know you know that it does help out YouTubers and stuff. But so if you do like it because you genuinely like it, thank you. But fuck, man, don't jump through hoops for other people, okay? Just to like their shit. And, oh yeah, also, if you're new to the channel, please subscribe for hourly GTA content. I upload every fucking hour of my life, so I'm just kidding. That's so dramatic, dude. Subscribe if you like hearing me talk, okay? Oh, I'm hearing explosions. All right, so pretty much what? Oh, this guy's in a glitch. Yeah, that guy's in a glitch. What a fucking punk. What's his name? Infamous Savant. You know what? We're gonna take the time to do this, whether we get killed or not. Online players. Actually, wait, I'm not sure. Let's not jump to conclusions yet, Louie. Right? So, let's go to his house. What the fuck were those cones doing in the middle of the road? Did you see that shit? And I'm pretty sure that Lokai guy is in a, yep, There he is. Oh, we gotta take cover. A jet. Fucking scumbags and jets. You're the jet behind me. So this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna head over to my house. We're gonna go check that dude out. Not in a gay way. We're gonna check him out to see if he's in the glitch spot. If he is, straight up reporting him for exploits. And you might be like, what the fuck are you doing, Louis? Don't be a bitch. Don't be telling. But you know what? I like to play this game and have fun. Like, if he was a dude with a bounty, then fucking run or die. I've died a billion times when I had a bounty. I'm lying. That number is not actual. But I've died a lot when I've had a bounty. And it's just fucking, you can't be invulnerable in this game. As much as you guys like to think that I don't die, I do die. I die a fair amount of times. But I'll be damned if someone out kills me. Like, super impossible. But I do die. Because you can't be invincible unless you're, like, fucking cheating punk. Let's find out if this guy is one of those cheating punks. And let's listen in. Hold on. I'm going to get quiet real fast. I just want to listen in. Actually, I'll unplug my mic so they can't hear me talk. And you guys can hear me talk, but we'll hear what they're saying. Philly Massacre just killed Steel and that Loki guy. Let's see, Philly Massacre, what level are you? 191? Infamous Savan is 290, Loki's 132. Alright, so we're dealing with some pretty experienced dudes. If not, they probably use like some RP and money glitches to get to where they're at. So they're pretty savvy in these spots. And how do I guess get into them? Let's find out right now. Call it. What do you think? Glitching or not glitching? Let's see. This dude, what the fuck is he doing? He's just walking around with his hands in the air. Okay, but that's not the dude we want to see. Wait, I guess he's trying to make friends. Max suck a lot. Who's this dude? That's funny. We just look at, these are two dudes that just became friends. Look at, they're gonna take pictures with each other. This is pretty funny. All right, hold on. I don't want to leave yet. This is kind of entertaining. What are they doing? It's so weird when you can't hear people talking. You just have to assume that, like, uh-oh. Okay. Alright, let's just check. Let's see if this guy's glitching. I say he is a bitch. 100% bitch. Let's find out. Drum roll. Yeah, what a bitch. Look at that. What a fucking bitch. Alright. So, Infamous Savant. Alright. Dude, I don't give a shit. You guys think I'm like fucking bitch and a Gaylord 2000? Just because I don't want stupid people like this ruining my gaming experience, then I'm gonna vote to kick him. You know what? Vote to kick that bitch ass punk. It's fucking weak, dude. Hell yeah. Fucking hell yeah. Look at that. Look at him, look at him. Look at how bitchy that is. Okay, he's blowing people up, shooting rockets through under the fucking map. Just because he can't afford to die. His stats, like, mean that much to him. He has to play like a bitch. You swear, like, when he goes to Burger King, they're gonna ask him if he had a good KD in GTA 5 online. He's gonna be, yeah, it's fucking great. So he's doing this to, like, feed his family and shit. It's so dumb. What a great way to play this game. Okay, that guy has no clue that he's glitching. Who's he fighting? Hold on, I'm gonna look at the map real quick. Dude right across from him. He just killed Wiki Walker. Wiki Walker, the 460. Let's go see what his perspective's like. A nice mask you got on there. See what he does. I think he's done. I don't think he wants to, like, go after that dude. It's so funny that he's strolling, though. Alright, let's go back to Douchebag 900. Oh, wait, hold on. He's getting inside his Entorno. The douchebag is over there to the left, like under that bridge. Let's just find out where this guy is going. Oh, no, he's done. He's over it. Alright, Infamous Savant. Maybe I should do this. Maybe I should just go into lobbies and find out or look for a fucking piece of the shits like this. And clean up the streets of Los Santos for real. Alright. This guy's super whack. I'm out. You lobby. Alright, so. We've talked about like 5 different things and none of them mattered. I think it was 5 different things. But none of them really mattered. But look at what time it is where I'm at. 4:46 in the morning, Pacific Standard Time. And I appreciate you watching this and hanging out with me, listening to what I have to say. Because without you, without these views, without your comments, I can't validate my existence. So you guys prove to me that I'm alive, that what I'm doing really matters, okay? So if you're in Miss Henderson's class right now, not doing your homework or paying attention, and listening to me talk, I applaud you. And Miss Henderson deserves, should give you an A. You deserve an A. So tell Miss Henderson, all right? If one of you guys do have a teacher named Miss Henderson, let me know. It'd be funny. I just want to know. And if you're watching this in school, let me know. Oh, I'm naked. You guys caught me at a bad time. Get out and pretend that didn't happen. You know what? I feel like changing into like my mobster outfit. Get back into that. Try to find a new. Here we go again. Louis taking a billion years to figure out what he wants to dress as. Let's see. Man, fuck it. We'll do this another. I'll do this off screen, okay? Or, well, I'm not recording. Let's just go see what people are doing. This guy TTH of 46 just killed another 47. All right. Well, they're even. So we're not gonna go administer justice. But what we're gonna do is put ourselves in danger by walking straight out of our house. Best way to walk out of your place if you don't want to get shot up is to walk out through the front door. And, hold on, let's get in this guy's car and see if he's friendly. I can't imagine doing this in real life. He's just see what he does. Alright. So I'm in this stranger's car. We're just driving down the street. This bullet is like funky. It's like the crazy neon green with some purple tires. It's like the Joker's vehicles in the first Tim Burton Batman movie that came out like think in the 80s or 90s. I don't remember. But I know it was around that time. These look like the Joker cars. Alright, let's check out his garage. See what he has to offer. Chico, baby. I started a gang attack. I love it when this happens. Because you don't really want to go into the garage right away. You always want to look at the door and that pillar that's there. So, oh, let's see what he got. Oh, there's a bounty out there. Oh, Oh, that sucks. That person's only level 17, though, so he has the Anus LG, which is the free vehicle. Nagasaki Blazer. He has the Bullet. And the Adder. And I guess purple and green are, like, his favorite colors. Alright, we're going in this one. Let's go. Zentorno. Let's see the other one. Oh, the bounty's right outside. Let me out of the car. Let me out of the car. Let me out of the car. Please. I'm so, like, hungry for money in this game. Like, it's unbelievable. Alright, don't leave yet, alright? Let me just see if the bounty's still here. Come on. What the fuck just happened? Oh, she went down the street. Come on. We gotta go. Not up there. Down. Down, down, down. No, go for the bounty. Let me talk to him. Let me see if this guy's actually even talking. Yeah, chat's on everyone. Okay, let me put my headset in. See if he can hear me. Yo, Sinister, can you hear me? Sinister. Hello. Sinister. Wait, what's your name? T-Meister? Oh, no, I was talking to Sinister, sorry. Oh, no. Oh, no, Chico Baby's gonna wreck us. We have to go, we have to move! Oh, never mind. That was dramatic. I thought he was in a jet. Okay, so, shouldn't have done that. Sinister. Hear me?
Hi.
What's up? I'm gonna close your door for you, okay? Thanks for the ride. I appreciate it. Alright, let's see. Oh, my last commentary. Whoops. Give me a second. I forgot. I just could just unplug my mic. And sorry if I'm coughing in your ear. But my last commentary called this car the Zentorno, I believe. Saw it in the comments. Right, Louis said it was a Zentorno. And some people were mad that I bought money. They're like, so fucking dumb. You could use so many RP glitches and all that to get that much money in like a couple hours or minutes. But I was just thinking, it only took me 1 second to buy it though. Or to make that money. So 1 second was a good amount. Alright. So we have this guy right here. The chopper trying to get this bounty. I remember him being a low level of THH. Yeah, he's a level 46 only. Hey, calm it down, dude. We have another bounty down here. Go for this one real quick. Just down the street. This dude just parachuted. Dude, why is he driving reckless? He better not leave. Alright, cool. Level 47. Probably knows how to play the game. So this should be no surprise to him that I killed him. It was just the bounty. He had a bounty. I took it. I didn't like pick on you or discriminate against you for being a lower level. Alright, let's see him. Let's try to get this person out of their place. What is up with these people and all their weird vehicles? Dang, everyone's just driving by these streets. It's pretty funny. I like it when like the game's active like this. None of them are talking, which they could be in private or party chats, but we have no idea. All right, okay. This commentary started off with wanting to get this vehicle for Simeon. It is going to end with me getting this vehicle for Simeon. Or destroying it. One way or the other, I'm either getting paid or killing someone that's gonna take it. That's just it. I think this one is over by the casino. We are headed over there now. You know what? It's been a while since I actually... I mean, the last commentary, I did, like, a few things, but... I haven't played this game in a while. And I haven't played with my friends in a while. So... It feels kind of good to refresh yourself, playing this game. After it's been a while. Fucking, I repeated that, like, 10 times. But... Yeah, it feels good. I haven't played it in a long time. Getting back into it feels pretty fun. And a long time is a couple days. Actually, it's probably been like a week and a half. And... Yeah. I didn't really know where I was going to go with that. That's all. That's all I got for you guys. What time is it right now? Check real quick. 4:55 in the morning. Oh, dude, I just watched, and Chick, if you're a girl watching it, and Dude is for the guy. I just watched Guardians of the Galaxy, and the movie is really sick. So, if you're into, like, the comic book style movies, it's not really comic bookish. It's more like a funny Star Wars. It's really good. It's really, really good. I'd probably piss someone off by saying it's a funny Star Wars, but... It's my opinion, and that's what I'm gonna compare it to. Okay, it's not a funny Star Wars. I guess, okay, it's a funny Star Wars without the lightsabers and just the dog fights in space and shooting, but with no lightsabers and Jedi stuff. Okay, and it's just a fucking good movie. So if you're into those kinds of movies, you'll enjoy that movie. Really funny. And watch it, right? When you go to the theater and they go like, oh yeah, why'd you guys choose to pick this movie? Just be like, dude on the internet, Louie, told me I should watch it. Fuck, there's so many things. Lester wants me to kill a target. Please be the one that's down the street. Okay, that dude's like away, so. Calm down, guys. Dude. So what we're going to do is sell this vehicle, go after that target, and say goodbye. Okay? I ask you this from time to time, and I think the last time I asked you this was my last GTA video. But, again, let me get a show of hands. How many of you guys really like these commentaries? Like, you, I'm probably only talking to the people that actually like them, so... Let me ask you this then instead. Why do you like these commentaries? Like, what is the reason for you to sit all the way, like, what, it's been over 30 minutes? And you have the same game as I do. You've probably driven the same streets that I've driven, like, a billion times. But what makes you want to watch me, like, do this? Because you obviously do this with your friends, and you see other YouTubers do this stuff. But what made you want to stay this long to watch me? See, so I can know that you're answering this question. Put like a bunch of like hashtags on the comments, okay, that you're answering this question. Just put like 2 or 3 hashtags and then just be like, I watch you because this. And I just want to know, because it's gonna help me out in the future. And by that I mean I do watch what you guys say. I obviously, it's my channel and I like to do what I want to do, and if you guys don't like it, it's not that I don't like trying to please you, but honestly the first person you have to really please is yourself. You have to like what you're doing and you have to have fun with what you're doing. So me, if I wanted to, if this was like oh man, let me exploit this and stuff like that, I'd be uploading every single day. I mean, I'll be honest with you, I have a lot of good friends and they're really funny, and we create and come up with a lot of good things and content. We have a couple friends that do glitches, and not the glitches that are gonna get you banned and all, just stuff that like it's funny in the game. Like, I don't mean to say like a lot either, but let's just say if I was supposed to sell this vehicle and instead I drive in here and I get flipped upside down and tossed out of the map and it make ridiculous things happen. So we have friends that share glitches with us and stuff. And Scully the man wants to get a picture. Reply to him real fast. I was gonna say, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to lose my train of thought. But Damn it. Yeah, I'm sorry. Apologize. Just bad message me. And I think that's cool when they do that. They don't just come at me and start chasing me or shooting me and stuff. But I have a lot of friends, like I was saying. And they're really funny, creative, and if I wanted to, I'm pretty sure we can make like 2 1-minute videos, shit like that, of just doing dumb stuff, spamming a bunch of tags, shitty description, and wasting your time with like a short video of nonsense. Because we're at the point where we're pretty big channels, and we don't abuse it like that. Well, I don't, and I know my friends, and they don't abuse it like that either. We try to put up some good content for you guys. So when I say it helps me, I want to know like why you really stayed this long. Like, what is it about me that you like? And I'm not doing this to inflate my ego, because it's just face reality. I have 2 million subscribers. I don't fucking care what you have to say individually. I'm just kidding. But for real. I know you know that I know that there was a bounty in here for $7,000, and I should go for it, and the target. Well, let's try to do all that. But I'm just curious, because like I said, I do want to improve my content, and maybe you and I can be on the same page. Like I said, it is my channel. I'll more likely do what I like to do, and it's gotten me this far doing what I like to do. I know a lot of you guys... Oh, that bounty's gone. I know a lot of you guys like Squeaker Squad and Louis vs. the World, and I can totally just do that all the time. But like I said, you have to please yourself first. You have to be happy with what you do. And it's not that I'm unhappy doing Squeaker Squad or fighting and defending myself and then uploading those videos. I mean, I have a lot of that footage, and I can go through it and just make a bunch of videos for you and stuff. But it's not the content that I really want on my channel at the moment. And I'm not trying to disappoint you guys by like not giving you what you want. I just want to give you guys something better or something new. So I'm saying this now, and in actuality and reality, I'm gonna give you a lot of the same. But I said it's for the future, and as vague as that is, the future could be at any time from now. So I just want to do something that's going to make me happy. And Princess, I'm sorry. I just like money. And I came after you earlier, but you were in your house. No, you can't make it. I love you, though. Again, I'm sorry. And oh, man. Okay. He's just in a... Wait, that's Skull, I think. Yeah. Pick him up. See if he kills me in the end or tries to kill me. Just get in the car. Get in the car. Get in the car. We have stuff to do. Okay, go ahead, take the picture. Yes, we'll take the picture, and then we'll go after that. Give him a salute. Salute is like my favorite thing. Here. Do this! I don't know if in the middle of the street is like the best place. He has that automatic shotgun, so we don't know if he's gonna open up on us as soon as he takes the picture. Hold on, we gotta go. Just get in the car real quick. Get in the car real quick. Get in the car. Just get in the car. Just get in the car. Just get in the car. We'll take a picture afterwards, I promise. Okay, cool. We got cops on us. And we are going after that target. Hopefully he doesn't disappear by the time we get there. But again, you guys, I don't think anyone could ever say thank you enough. But thank you guys for sticking around and staying by from the beginning, or even till now if you just saw me recently. I really appreciate it. You don't understand, YouTube is like a life changer, because before I was just a nerd who played video games by myself or with my other nerdy friends. Now I'm a nerd that plays video games that people know about and want to watch all the time. And like I said, the reasons vary. So I'm curious to what reasons you guys watch me or just butcher that, but I'm just curious to know why you guys watch me. Okay, please take the time to let me know. And if you don't know what to say, just leave like a bullshit comment, right? Say whatever. Just be like, dude, Louis, fucking shooting stars make me happy because I think of you. I'm just kidding. You don't have to say anything like that. But I do like seeing some of the responses you guys say when I ask you guys to leave something dumb in the comments. You guys either say something I said in the past or just come up with something witty. That's pretty funny. You guys are pretty clever too. Let's see, here's a target. There we go. Okay. This is what we're gonna do. Okay, guy? I'm gonna call Lester. I'm gonna get out of my car. When I get out of my car, the cops will be off me.
Hello?
They'll still be on you.
What can I do for you? Okay, so you're
right?
In serious.
So I'm gonna go into passive mode. I don't know if you're gonna kill me.
Okay.
Whoops. I wanna change this. Oh gosh. That dude was so close to rent. Oh. Let's take pictures. If we're gonna take pictures, oh, what a punk! What a meanie! What a mean! Oh, actually, let me get that money real quick. Okay. Why would you do that? All he was doing was taking a picture. Only taking a picture. Is he gonna retaliate? Ow, cops! What the heck? Dude, I got shot twice by the cops. Oh, Scully said thanks. Cool. No problem, Scully. Well, you guys, thanks for watching again. I'll see you guys later. Cops are on me for whatever fucking reason. No! Well, I love you guys. Don't forget to smash that like button. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Peace out. And Louis Calibre ran away forever, never to be killed by the cops. But he wasn't seen for 15 years. You guys will see that movie. Joyd and I are working on it. It's called The Runaway Monkey. I'm just kidding. I just wanted to give you guys something to talk about. All right. We'll see you guys later. Peace out.